I really cannot remember a time in Kaylee and I's friendship since college where there wasn't a Grant. She would talk about this guy I had never met all the time. When Kaylee first brought Grant to meet all of our high school friends, I remember feeling a little nervous because I was like, it's the first time that a girl has really dated a guy that wasn't from our high school. I had thoughts like, who was this man Kaylee was so obsessed with? Does he meet Kaylee's standards? Will we get along? And over the years, not only did Grant check all those boxes, he exceeded them. Grant is the man that Kaylee has always talked about. He's kind, he puts her first, and will do absolutely anything for her. Grant, I could not imagine a more amazing man for my best friend, and I'm so honored to have really seen you both fall in love.
Couple of kids back then, in way over.
Grant, I will never forget the day we met, Cinco de Mayo, 2016. Fast forward a few months, and I remember asking myself, what's up with this guy? How and why is he so happy and strangely optimistic? And I came to realize that this is simply who Grant is. I love everything about you. I love how comfortable and safe I feel with you. I love your smile. I love the way you make my coffee in the morning. I love how you treat others. I love the family that is a part of you. And I am already in love with the dad you're gonna be one day. I was not the little girl who dreamt of her wedding day. I didn't picture myself having a big, beautiful wedding. But what I did dream of was falling in love with a man who I loved so deeply that none of that mattered. And as we stand up here today, I truly feel like the luckiest girl because I got both of those. I vow to always be by your side, to love you on our darkest days, and to always put you and our family first. I vow to practice patience, good communication, and to be the best woman I can be for you. Here's to us living out our dream and walking this journey of life together. Let's embrace our flaws and always make time for date nights. You truly are my everything, and I cannot wait for what's ahead of us. I love you today and forever.
Steady your heart, my love. Those million miles we walked gave us the song to sing. Steady and strong, knowing.
When I sat down to write these, the first thing I thought of was the time we met 7 years ago today. The main thing I remember was the feeling I had after that night. The feeling of wanting to be with you again. After that night, my buddy and I came up with a plan to hang out with you guys the very next day. That feeling didn't change. I vowed to never stop finding ways to be with you. You've become my rock, my best friend, and someone I love so much. Now, this wouldn't be me without bringing in one of our inside jokes. I wanted to let you know I'm a proud attendee at the University of Kaylee. I feel I have mastered most courses. However, I know there's still a lot to learn. There is one main thing that I have learned from taking these courses. It's how much you care for me. It's become the one thing, the main thing that I love most about you. So I vow to care for you as you do for me. When we are on our highs, and even on our lows, I'm always going to be there for you. I love you so much, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
And pronounce you husband and wife. Grant, you may kiss the bride.
Grant and Kaylee, you two are embarking on a new journey together. The love you each have for each other along the way will be the most important. Remember to be the best of friends and always look out for each other, have each other's backs. So with that, I'd like to cheers to the journey. Make it be filled with happiness, health, and love. I love you both.